everybody, and thanks so much for joining us. This is our first Studio Q session in quite some time. I want everyone to give a big round of applause to Samantha LaPorta. All right, so you're from Pensacola, right?
Yes, I am.
How long have you been singing?
5 years.
Nice. Yeah. And then you actually just got back from the Radio Disney Music Awards.
I did. That was amazing. That was my first red carpet, so I was really nervous. I didn't know how I was going to go, but once I was out there, it was a lot of fun meeting everybody.
Oh, very cool. And so this is your second single released, I Know You Know,
yes.
Right? And it's really good. We loved it.
Thank
on
you.
The station for Cute or Screwed. It sounds great. You said we got like a remix coming soon, right?
Yes, we do have a remix, so be on the lookout for it.
And it had the vibes of what?
Like Chainsmokers, Marshmallow.
Okay.
Yeah.
Very cool. So do you have any upcoming shows that people can see you at?
I do. I'm singing this Wednesday at the Fish House for Ladies Night.
Ooh, so ladies, gents, get on out. See Samantha LaPorta. And thank you so much for playing our Studio Q.
Thank you.
All right. Well, without further ado, I give you guys Samantha LaPorta. Enjoy.
Yeah. Woo!
I jump in front of a train for you.
Career ahead of her, and I'm glad that we got you first then for everybody else.
I'm glad you had me here.
Thank you again to Samantha LaPorta. Make sure you're listening for her single, and you can check it out on YouTube as well. The video is awesome. I know you know. And once again, give a big round of applause, Samantha LaPorta in Studio Q.